Father Sean McMahon, a native of Ireland, began working in the Diocese of Albany in 1963. In 2003, after a survivor reported sexual abuse to the Diocese of Albany, Father McMahon admitted to sexually abusing a child in the 1970s. Father McMahon was subsequently removed. In 2019, Father McMahon was named on the Diocese of Albany's list of clergy credibly accused while serving in the Diocese of Albany. Father McMahon's status as a priest, current whereabouts, and whether he has access to children are unknown.